Today we are going to start numbers on the abacus. Numbers on the abacus. We already learned that in previous video two digit numbers. Okay. So these two digit numbers represented on abacus. How to represent on abacus? Okay. See here. There are 10 sticks. A bundle of 10 sticks. So 10 sticks. Bundle of 10 sticks means 10 and single 4 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single 4 sticks. So we have right here 4 ones. 4 ones. So students, tell me which number is formed? 10 and 4 ones. The number is formed is 14. Number form is 14. Okay. So 4 ones and 10. So we have to draw 4 ones here. Here are two spikes. 1, 2 spikes. Ones place and tens place. Capital O denotes ones place and capital T denotes tens place. So 14 numbers represented on abacus. We have to represent 14 numbers on abacus. So 4 ones. 4 ones. So we have to draw here 4 bits at ones place. So let's draw 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bits and we have right here 4. Okay. So 1, 10. So we have to draw 1 bits on tens place. 1 bits on tens place. So 1. Okay. And we have right here 1. So 14. 1, 10. 4 ones. Okay. See here. Here also 2 spikes. Ones place and tens place. Okay, so students, how many bits are at ones place? Let's count. 1, 2 bits at ones place. So we have to draw here 2. Okay, so students, tell me how many bits at tens place? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 bits are here. So we have to write here 3. And tell me which number is formed? 32. The number is formed is 32 number. 32. Okay. 2 ones, 3 tens. 2 ones, 3 tens. Okay. So next. Okay. 35. 5 ones, 3 tens. 5 ones, 3 tens. So we have to draw a base on ones place and tens place. So 5 ones, we have to draw 5 ones beads on ones place. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 5 ones. And the 3 tens. So we have to draw 3 beads at tens place. So 1, 2, 3 bits. Okay. 3 tens. 3 tens. 5 ones. So number in form is 35. Okay. So see here. यहाँ पे हमने क्या किया? ये number दिया हुआ था और हमने bits draw किए. Okay. And यहाँ पे क्या करना है? Bits draw की वाले हैं पर हमें count करके इसके नीचे लिखने हैं. Okay. So students, at ones place, how many bits are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bits. So we have right here 4 ones. 4 ones. And here at tens place, let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 bits. So we have right here 3 tens. 3 tens. So students, tell me which number is formed? Yes, 34. The number is formed is 34. 4 ones, 3 tens. 4 ones, 3 tens. Okay, next. यहाँ पे क्या है? Only single digit number है, okay? So, 4 ones only. 4 ones. So, we have to draw here at ones place only 4 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bits. 4 ones. 4 ones. And tens place here are in present. Tens place नो सो यहाँ पे कुछ भी नहीं ड्रॉ करना है जीरो टेंस एंड फोर वंस ओनली ओके सी हियर हियर सिक्स नंबर सो सिक्स वंस सो वी आर ड्रॉ हियर सिक्स बीट्स वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सो सिक्स वंस वी आर टू ड्रॉ सिक्स बीट्स एट वंस प्लेस एंड टेंस प्लेस इन प्रेजेंट नो हियर नो टेंस प्लेस सो जीरो जीरो टेंस यहाँ पे कुछ भी ड्रॉ नहीं करना है ओनली जीरो ओके सो सिक्स वंस ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड टुडेस टॉपिक नंबर्स ऑन द एबेकस सो थैंक यू बाय बाय